In Malcolm Gladwell's book, he talked about the tipping point. And this is created when an idea or a product or a service is unforgettable. It has stickiness that people are able to remember it. And it has to occur in a context that is conducive for that particular idea or service or product. And once that occurs, it just requires the law of the few, and the few people involved would be mavens, connectors, and salesmen.